To Anthea Robert Herrick Anthea, I am going hence with some small stock of innocence. But yet those blessed gates I see withstanding entrance unto me. To pray for me do thou begin. The porter then will let me in.